In its short history, many Filipinos have found success on Snapchat. Today we get to meet one of its celebrities. Say hello to Siren Q.
Hi there. Hi, this is Siren Q, live at the VMA Red Carpet.
In our stranger from Arkansas, Siren Kiamko first logged on to the app during the early years, using it to show off her art pieces.
I saw these people doing these art on this really simple program, and I was like, this is really cool. Started adding those people, and then I started making art on my own.
Eventually, her work caught the eye of Kevin Jonas.
Hey, Serene, what's going on? Just wanted to check and see what's your weather like in Arkansas today.
The weather?
Since then, companies have been lining up for a place on her story feed. Her sponsored snaps are worth $30,000 each, generating $500,000 a year.
Brands started to notice that this app has potential to storytell, to do art, and to integrate their brand with it. One of the things that got me to go viral is that I would take a selfie on Snapchat and I would draw a celebrity on it, and I would tell my friends, look, I took a selfie with Ellen DeGeneres. I took a selfie with the Jonas Brothers. And it's just a funny series saying, like, I took a picture with all these A-list celebrities, but it's really a Snapchat drawing. And so that went viral, and Kevin Jonas contacted me and said, hey, I like your selfie.
Kiamko says her humble roots is what drives her to success. Migrating from Bacolod City to Arkansas at age 7, she was raised by a single mother.
She brought my sister and I from the Philippines to here. We didn't live a rich life. We lived in like a modest apartment. It's not like the best part of town. We always stayed indoors, and we're like, one day we're gonna be like rich, and we're gonna get to go on all these vacations. And I knew like my mom really tried to set that path for us. She worked a couple of jobs. You know, like I saw her struggles, and so I wanted to give back to her.
Unlike her 10-second Snapchat post that disappeared in 24 hours, she's expanded, using her viral fame on many advocacies, from digital media to a book, 11 Seconds to Success, a panel to South by Southwest, and she hopes her work can inspire and empower people, especially women of color.
I think that nobody grows by themselves. I didn't grow by myself. It was like through the support of the community and through the support of celebrities, brands that are helping me boost up. And other people don't have that opportunity. And so I want to help other people grow.
She's even made her way back to the Philippines as ambassador for the National Digital Arts Awards. She was recently in Los Angeles to meet with Snapchat and to film the first ever live Candy Crush game show with her mom. With no slowing down, we can expect to see more of Siren outside of her snaps. Steve Angelos, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.